22 News is working for you with a cone zone alert for Hampden County. Exit 4 to St. James Avenue off I-291 in Springfield will be closed each night starting tonight and continuing through Thursday. MassDOT will be working on modifying the steel box beams. The ramp will be closed from 7 at night until 5:30 in the morning. The exit 4 off-ramp will remain open during the day. Drivers are being detoured to exit 5B.